Hey guys, I'm really sorry that it's so quiet. I did not mean for it to be that quiet. So you can barely understand what I'm saying, but you can kind of look at my face and see my reaction. If you can't hear it, I'm really sorry. So yeah, I would dub it and put subtitles, but I don't want to go through all the work of that. And I can't even understand myself. So yeah, I'm really sorry.
Okay, I tell her bring it back like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, what you acting shy for? Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing how you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. What you acting shy for?
Just give me you, just give me you. That's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, if it's true, I'ma give me to you. Guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff. Hurry up, I'm waiting out front. It's all on you, so what you wanna do? And if you don't have a clue, not a clue, I'll tell you what to do. Cold hearted just because I don't like it too soft. I like it a little rough, not too much, but maybe just enough.
Like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, what you acting shy for? Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing how you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. What you acting shy for?
Stop with the fourth wall breaking. It's not okay. You guys got her. That's great. But both of you got hurt.
No kidding, well, they got
two
hurt.
Of you. Oh, is she okay? She should be waking up soon. It's okay. Yep, very soon. I won't ignore her. Yeah, what is going on? Yeah, but I think that should change. Yeah.
I meant who?
Huh?
Plot twist.
Plot twist.
that's not a bandage. That's a mask.
Yeah, it's a mask. Hello, children. Now it's time. Come on now, sweetheart. Okay, Dad. Well, bye, you guys. Wait. What's wrong, Jack?
Somebody has a crush.
Stop at me. Bye, Richard.
Honestly, Maxine, me too.
What?
How did he get in her house?
Yeah, how did he get in her house?
None of you can probably understand what on earth they're saying.
He's asking for a reservation. Table for two. Thank you, follow me. No problemo. I didn't know you could speak French.
Smooth, Jack, smooth.
Smooth, Jack, smooth. After dinner. Chit chat. Mommy, what? That's what I was gonna ask. They're just stupid teens.
I made a little mistake there.
What'd you just call us? Oh, I don't think you hear.
How would they not hear you? You're standing in front of them.
I know. Gasp. You're a crystal bee. What? Oh no, not again. I don't know.
Way to stand up for yourself, girl. Like.
It's not. What? Did I just make that up so I didn't have to spell anachromia? This is where it takes a weird turn, and I don't like it. It's cringy. Well, just take deal. I'm sorry I ruined your date. It's fine. It's not worth it. It doesn't exist.
That was really fast. I mean, like.
I love her more than you.
Don't you dare talk to my Brooke like that. Like, rude.
That is rude. What?
This man's is violent.
This man's is violent. Had enough? Hello? Oh my, what happened? She is, huh? Poor girl. I can't have the
more plot twists.
Everyone on the screen is one, including you.
Yeah. Another plot twist.
Another plot twist. Everyone, I am too.
Even bigger plot twist.
Another one.
Ooh, watch this.
Oh, sure.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Yep. Because you're one too. What? I'm a gross person.
Yes, you are a gross person, Jack.
I wonder why I'm crying.
Realize this, Brooke. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Speak the truth.
Mystery.
Guess it is.
Mystery. I don't like you because you're flat. That's stupid. How? No one's perfect, not even you, Jack. Well, whatever, I'm leaving. Like a new girlfriend that's not flawed. Okay, good luck. Funner.
You listen here, you jerk. This is my story and not yours. That's just no. No, that's not happening.
What?
Yeah, your name is wrong.
Should be
and I changed it. Ha. Huh. Yes, tell me how. Bye.
I never punished him because I hate it. It's so bad. Oh. It's so bad. Oh. I took resentment from my life and put it into... Gotcha. Oh. Oh, that's horrible. Okay, well, I better be going, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe and hit the bell for notifications and click all. So, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Kitten reveal. Her name is Ash and I love her. She's my child.